Here are all the zero waste things I found at my local Target. Stick around to the end because I'll be rating everything I found. Starting off in hygiene, I was very disappointed that they still don't have any bamboo toothbrushes. I mean, come on, Dollar Tree has them. Reusable menstrual products were looking good and they were sold out of their period panties. No fun developments in the toothpaste section. They still had the same old Tom's brand, which comes in a recyclable tube. They had a ton of zero waste deodorant options for women and a few for men, which was exciting to see. And then they had reusable makeup remover pads packaged in plastic. Literally hate that. But it's okay, they just saved themselves because they now carry a brand that I've only seen on social media called Plus, who makes zero waste body wash sheets. Absolutely cool. And I wasn't expecting too much going into the makeup section, but I'm glad I stopped in because I did find that Maybelline has some greener options coming out, and by green I really mean that it has a little bit more sustainable packaging and vegan formulas. Personally, I think they could do a little bit more, but steps in the right direction. And I really didn't notice much else besides a couple more greenwashed items, so overall I give Target's personal care section a D+ on the sustainability scale. Luckily though, there's a lot more zero waste products in the kitchen and cleaning section, so like and comment to see that.